If you want to make a photo not move in iMovie, I'll teach you how. First, you select your photo, obviously. You see how it's moving up and down. We don't want that. So, you select your photo by clicking on it and press Key Burns Enabled. And then it's disabled, which makes it not move. So, yeah.